Hi everyone, welcome back to Cafe Scotty. So this time I'm gonna talk more about my favorite show called Brothers and Sisters. So actually my mom and I are rewatching this show again as it's been one of our favorites all the time. And well, right now we are on season 3, middle of the season 3, and this show had 5 seasons, and suddenly it was cancelled in the end, but it was such a wonderful show, and of course it was really a huge hit in United States too, and it was really popular. And while this show was really smart, sweet, warm, such a funny show, but also it was really deep show too, and it was about life and family. And also it was about human rights, like gay rights, women rights, and in many ways it was about rights. So it was such a really, really sweet but also deep and also smart show in same time. So we really love this show a lot, and we still love this show. So we have been rewatching this show over and over in our lives when we have a chance to watch. And well, once again we are checking this show again, and we finished first 2 seasons by now again, and now we are checking season 3 out again. Anyways, like I showed you before, I actually own all seasons, 5 seasons, as DVDs, and most of the packages are actually discount packages, so it looks different from original packages from United States or another edition from my hometown. So it looks different, but well, here are my collections. So season 1, season 2, season 3, there are season 4, season 5, which was, and the season 5, which was final season. And also I have some different packages like this from season 1 and then season 3. Anyways, the show is really smart and also sweet and funny in same time. So and also it is about any generation, so every person who is in any generation could enjoy this show. So if you have never seen this before, or if you haven't seen this show a while, then you should check it out, or you should check it out again because you're gonna love it. I suggest you this show, really, really fantastic show, so you're gonna like it, so please check it out. Anyways, thanks for checking this out. Hope you guys have a wonderful Sunday, and see you soon. Talk to you later.